face is. Good run?
I'm not your sister.
Okay, foster sister. Like that better anyways. So many more possibilities.
You're such a perv.
You so read things into what I say.
I don't think so. No, if you don't mind.
Only if you close those eyes.
Hey. Hey. There you are. We just got back to Phoenix.
Wait. Don't. Let me get a look at you.
My twin sister.
I still cannot get over this.
Oh, it's been 3 months. Get over it.
I can't wait to finally meet you. Hey, and now that you're home.
I know. I'm really excited, too. But you understand why we have to wait.
Yeah, I know. You're searching for our real parents.
And if it wasn't for that search, I never would have found you.
Yeah.
What?
The couple that adopt you sound really cool. I mean, they obviously love you.
Then why do they lie to me?
Well, maybe they're just trying to protect you.
No, they want to protect themselves, okay? They lied. They knew that I had a twin, and they didn't tell me. Why wouldn't they just tell me? You know what? No, I'm going to tell you why. Because they did something horrible, Emma. But it's fine, because I'm back, and I'm on it, and soon enough, I'm going to find out the answers.
Okay. I always say, hope is grief's best music.
That's really brilliant, Emma. You got the smart half of the embryo, didn't you?
Sutton, I read it in a book.
Who are you talking to?
None of your business.